The Durham Station Rehabilitation Project is officially underway. The project will involve improvements to the bus island, including additional shade and weather protection through enhanced canopies, additional public restrooms, integrated seating, and a new customer service and security kiosk. The number of bus bays will also be increased from 20 to 28, which will allow for more transit service. While Durham Station users should expect to be able to see the construction activities taking place, every effort will be made to ensure that services are minimally impacted. The City Council approved a $1.5 million design services contract and a $90,000 preconstruction services contract for the project during its December 5th meeting. The project is supported by a $10.8 million federal grant that our transportation department won last year, as well as a local match of $2.7 million from the Durham County Transit Plan. The entire project is expected to be finished in early 2025.